eggs are dead, Carol.
So what mileage are you at for the bike? For the year?
For the year? Just over 10,000.
That's crazy.
I'm crazy.
In a good way, though. How about swimming?
My goal is 365 miles. And I am 17. Yes, that is awesome.
How about you?
I swim at LA Fitness in Pasadena.
Oh, okay.
And the
chlorine, are there many people that swim there?
I was the only lap swimmer all morning.
Really?
I was there for 2 hours.
Oh, my God. That's kind of nice, though. You always get a lap.
Yes. Well, I always show up at 5 when they open, so
yeah. Get early bird.
But the chlorine, I have not had a haircut in 3 years.
Yeah.
I mean, it just destroys my hair.
So do you do flip turns and stuff?
Yeah.
I need to learn how. I'm bad.
But I'm super slow.
I mean, I feel like the speed doesn't matter if you're getting all that distance.
That's true.
So have you always been a swimmer?
For about 15 years.
But cycling is, right?
I just started cycling.
So which do you enjoy more, you think?
Probably swimming.
Yeah.
Although I really like cycling.
Yeah. They're nice in their own ways. I feel like swimming's you get in your kind of your mental space and don't really have to think
right.
about anything.
How much do you run?
How much do I ride?
Run.
Oh, run. So I ran a lot in college. I would run like 60, 70 miles a week.
Wow.
Now I only run a few times a week because I have to do the cycling and swimming too, but I think running is still my favorite.
That is one thing I do not do.
It's hard on your body though. It's so easy to get injured doing it.
A few months ago I thought, well, I'm going to try, you know, going for a run.
Right.
I started my door from my house.
Uh-huh.
I ran to the end of my driveway.
Yeah.
I said, nope, I'm going home.
Totally understandable.
This is not for me.
Right.
I do enough other stuff.